good morning children, how are you? As we have finished our first chapter, I am special. Now we will go through second lesson, my body. Here is an model of boy. Here they have mentioned parts of the body with the help of boy's model. Now we will go through parts of the body one by one. Here first thing they have given is head, H-E-A-D, head. Head is an essential part of our body. Next they given eyes, E-Y-E, eye. What is the use of eyes? What is the use of eyes? We use our eyes to see the beauty of our surroundings. Next part is ear, E-A-R, ear. We use our ear to listen different sounds. Next part is nose, N-O-S-E, nose. We use our nose to smell tasty food and etc. Next part is mouth. Mouth, here is mouth. Mouth, M-O-U-T-H, mouth. We use our mouth to speak and to tasty food and etc. Next part is neck, N-E-C-K, neck. We use our neck to rotate our head and etc. Next part of shoulders. We use shoulders to hang our backpack. Shoulder, S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R, shoulder. Next part is elbow, elbow, E-L-B-O-W, elbow. We use our elbow to hold our hands. Next part is hand. We have two hands. We use our hand to write, to eat and etc. Next part is waist. Waist. We use our waist to dance. Next part is fingers. We have 10 fingers. Next, we use our fingers to write and etc. Next part is knee. Knee, K-N-E-E, knee. We use our knee to sit down. Next part is legs. We have two legs. We use our legs to walk, run, etc. Next part is foot, F-O-O-T, foot. Foot is part of leg. Next part is toes, T-O-E-S, toes. Is nothing but fingers of leg. These are essential parts of our body. So children's, learn parts of the body and send to me. The activities given in page number 10, 11 and 12. We will do it in the next class. Okay? Bye children. Thank you. Take care.